Shot. So here we are at the dollar store, and I thought I knew where things were. I was wrong. I didn't. But you know, eventually I found them. So I looked around, and then someone looked at me, and I was like, but then I was like, I'm a gangster. Yeah, there's that replay. Gangster. I went home and I started working on my very, very cool DIYs, and they were so lit.
It looks real.
And it took a lot of work and a lot of time, and even though I got really dirty and lost motivation a few times, I was always so excited for the end product, and when the end product came, it was so worth it. I think your love would be too much.
This is from the science fair. It has all the pins I got there. Like the nerdiest thing ever. The monkey I stole from the hotel. Anyways. So, over here, in the middle, because I just take dub sounds. This shoots stars, and it can also shoot LED stars, which is really not calming. This is from the Dollar Store with steel. Okay.
This fuzzy blanket
actually doesn't really stay here, but I do it because it looks better with it. But yeah, pillows, a quilt that I made that kind of got bleached on the back.
This is one of the things I made. It's very like a princess.
Then I made that moon. You come to this side, you also get it.
I basically want to make it look like part of the wall, and then I added the lights, and it's a lot cheaper than the ones from the little bin
painters.
Yes?
I don't know.
I don't use paper tape. I am a designer artist.
Over here I have an equal ring.
This is from the dollar store. There's stickies, and it looks very real from far away. So that's Gucci. All the Polaroids. Curtains that my cousin in Vietnam made for me. The squishable that I got for Christmas. Very cute, very cool. My old bullet journal. My new shoes. Take a look, fam squad. I'm gonna wear them like tomorrow.
So, can I see these ones?
Woo! Looking Fortnite. They're very good and fresh. So then, you know, I'm gonna make it like a 73 questions. Get out, Joe.
That wasn't scripted at all.
I've been watching you for some time. Can't stop staring at those oceans.